sign with me, because I know a lot of you probably know me from, you know, my mom, and, you know, she's deaf, so obviously I know sign language. So yeah, I do want to put a disclaimer though, all the signs, I don't want to be teaching or anything like that. All of my signs are very much what I grew up learning and what I know, and, you know, I don't want you to take that away and be like, oh, this is considered right. It's just my version of what I grew up learning and all this and that. But there are a lot of signs that are very, like, cut and dry. Like, there's no way sign up here and all that, and I would like to apologize for not necessarily looking at you. I'm looking at the viewfinder. Okay. The next word we have is really cute. It's friend. So you wouldn't necessarily do the sign as defined, you know, going all the way and hugging your finger. because sometimes if you were to sign, you were to say, oh, like, that's my friend. You more just touch, but friend is the more literate way to do it, if we're talking the literal sense in ASL, at least from what I've learned and grew up learning and, you know, all that jazz. So the next word relates to friend, and it's family. So this is F in sign language. Sorry, you don't need to use both hands, but this is F in sign language. But for this sign, you do need to use two fingers. So F, family. I like that sign because it's like bringing, I don't know, people, like that's your family. Like that's your people. Signing is very So if you were saying like, oh, he told me a story, instead of saying, oh, he told me stories. Sorry, that might have been a little loud. But like, he told me a long list of stories, you know, so that's also something to keep in mind. Okay, so the next sign I have might only refer to some of my ladies, but for those gentlemen who also wear makeup, this would be a good sign for you. But the sign is makeup, and you go like this. You take your little, pretend you have sponges, okay, and you're going like this. Makeup. You don't necessarily want to touch your face, because I got nails, so I would stab myself. Is because lost the meaning of it. Yeah. I just lost the meaning. That's weird. Okay. Okay, so the next sign is blanket, which I actually have one. This was a Christmas gift. It's super fuzzy. And it's blanket. If I didn't say the word, did I? I don't know. But it's blanket. And the sign for blanket is blanket, which I think is really cute because you have your layers. So blanket. And you want to do it more downward than up because this can mean to satisfy or satisfy or like to be satisfied. Whereas when you do this, when you do it more downward, that's blanket because, you know, it's down and it lays on you. But you don't have to do it. You don't have to do it like straight out. You can do it like that. That's how I do it, blanket. So yeah, I think that's a super cute sign. The next sign that I have is light, which can be a couple different signs, so I'll show you them. The signs for light can be like sunlight or an actual light. You know, like I have my ring light right there from my reflection of my glasses. I'm actually glad that it's over there. You can see my shadow because I do wear glasses and my ring light makes it distracting and it's super not fun. But so light as in sunlight can be light, but this can also mean like sun. So, you know, it just depends on your context. So if you're saying like it's really like bright outside, like it's really like bright, like this would be bright, but it's really like the sun is like really bright, you know, but then this is light. You flick your the side of your chin, jawline, you flick your jawline. I do it on my right side because I am right-handed, but typically if you were left-handed, my best friend is left-handed, and when she took ASL classes, she had to kind of adjust to using her right hand as her more dominant hand, but after a while, she started to like it a lot more, and she just, like, got used to it. She said it was easier because when you look at someone signing and, like, you're having conversation, you just pick up and copy what they say, and most people, you know, your left hand stationary and your right hand is moving. So, you know, it's just light, and I don't know why that's the sign, light. I do two flicks because I just feel like when you do two flicks, it, when I say the word out loud, it completes the word. You can also do light, but I feel like light, like you just light, you know, you complete the word when you do it a little fast, so you just, you flick yourself. Okay, so the next word is respect, R-E-E-C-P. I just messed that up, but it's fine because I don't want to get copyrighted anyway. So respect, you take an R, so you're going to take two, because that's how big respect is, and you're going to go in front of you. I don't know if it matters which one you do, but when you do slightly higher and when you do slightly lower, respect, and they will slightly come out evenly. So I go like this, respect. I don't know if it matters which one is in front, but I do my right in front and my left, or I do my right behind and my front and left, because otherwise it just kind of feels, it just feels wrong if I do it the other way. Respect. I keep bumping my glasses because I've been wearing contacts a lot lately, but they were bugging me so bad last night, so I'm not wearing contacts today. We're doing glasses. I also have a little like black outfit going on. Like I'm wearing black beanie, black glasses, black shirt, black long sleeve, black leggings. I have white socks on, but that's just because they're fuzzy and I don't have black fuzzy socks. I need to get some. But yeah, so the next word that we have is nice. So you take your left hand and you make it flat and nice. I don't really know why it is nice, but I think it kind of relates to the sign clean. So this is to clean. I think that's actually in my next video. No, it's not. Okay, that's cool. So this is to clean. And so when you make something like spick and span, you clean it up. So nice. Like it's, you know, nice. I need to focus on this today, or I've just been focusing on like my work or school or whatever it is. So focus, or I've been focusing. Okay, so moving on, the next word that I have is appreciate. So you're gonna take two hands and go on your chest, appreciate. Make sure to use two hands and do it, because if you just use one, that's please. Whereas if you do this, appreciate, that sign can also mean like it's pleasing, or like I'm enjoying myself. But appreciate, like you're, you know, feeling good. So you're pleased, which is different than please. So like you're pleased and thank you. So this is please, and then appreciate is too. Show you is solve, which the only like context I can use it in is to like resolve like a problem or something. But it's solve. So if I were to do it this way, solve. So basically like pretend like you have something in your hand and it's like, you know, it's like those, how do I explain, like those things that when you break them apart,